Melodious Christmas songs rent the air, while excited worshippers demonstrated their joy as they danced and gave thanks to God for the privilege to experience another Christmas. The parish priest, St. Gabriel the Archangel Catholic Church, Reverend Father Jerome Idibe, said Christmas is a time to show love, as was demonstrated by God the Father when he sent his Son Jesus to the world to redeem mankind. Reverend Father Idibe commended the Esamar of Benin Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Usawa Igbinedion for a wonderful Christmas gift to the church.
Some giant creatures in this compound. They said one is for CMO, one CWO, and they also brought bags of rice to share to people and to assist the poor and different persons. While we were trying to do that, they said, Father, it's like we did not tell you the full package. They say cloth, still joy, Christmas cloth, follow. Not one, not two, not three, not five, not ten, not eight, not ten, not ten, not ten. They said children, and I saw seed of your women dancing and singing. I said, why were you trying dancing and singing? They said, Father, the full package is complete. Food, we eat. Drink, we drink. Cloth, we still wear. Waiting remain for Christmas, that prayer remain. They say that one can be good given. I say, yes, Amma, we are very grateful. You did the rest. They said, let me join in prayer. So may God bless your home, reward you abundantly, and may the joy of the Lord continue to be yours through Jesus Christ our Lord.
The Esamar of Benin and Honorary Minion Consul to Edo and Delta States, His Excellency Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Usawa Igbinedion, attended the service with his wife, Lady Cherry. Pius Nsogo, reporting.